back playing
Layers
of Fear. I was going to do Shades of Fear, Layers of Gray, I don't know. But, anywho, we're doing this again. That's all you need to know. You got an apology last time. Bye, Dolphin. Sorry, nothing wants to stay put. There you are. Okay. And we are doing this madness again, so let's rock and roll. We left off walking in circles. That's what this game is a lot of. Apparently walking in the fireplace doesn't help. I wonder if some of those things have to do circles like 6 times before anything changes. Something else I should be doing is explore the rest of the room. Oh, okay. That helped? Ish? Oh, I found it. I get to keep that one.
Oh, look, there's a little meter that shows you how much of the picture you finished.
Oh, that's cute.
Very helpful.
Okay. And now that I found it, I am back where I started.
Yeah.
Oh. That's pretty. I kick the ball and it's not. Oh, but is it gonna lead me? No, I'm just gonna leave it. Screw that. Oh, I thought that was like a dead end for a minute. I'm like, no! No! Oh, and now everything's falling apart. Because that's how this works. Okay, so there's more piece in here. And I'm gonna keep doing that until I find it. Can I eat it?
Yeah.
But I'm on camera. Oh, it smells good, though.
I know.
Mmm, it looks
yeah.
good.
Yeah, we should get more of these.
Oh, was it Brazilian orange?
Yeah.
Where did we get it? We got it at a... We got it at Daiso. Go back to Daiso. We need more Brazilian orange.
Oh, yeah.
I should be eating my salty ones. That outline?
Yep. You know me. I've got one all the way through.
That's because it's a shadow. One like that? Mystic Messenger. Okay, so that's obviously the way. I feel bad for everyone who's watched me do the rest of the layers up here, because it was a lot of this over and over again. So I have no flipping clue what I'm doing. Fine, I'll lock myself in. I can't get in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but you can see it move. You know it's a shadow. Yeah, watch and see.
Oh. Well, then where's the shadow?
That's what I can't figure out. Oh, it's me and the puppet dog. You know what that means, right? If this is a dead end, there's no way out. I'm gonna go back out here and something's gonna scare the crap out of me. Here. back upstairs now that I've gone through this entire room. That's still open. Room's still exactly the same.
It's all right, you can stay. Just don't make too much noise. Daddy's working. What do you mean, who's that? It's Mommy. What? That's not what Mommy looks like?
Oh, crap.
Well, she does to me.
Right, because the kid was born after the fire.
Back. I don't know, I could spin those things. Oh, I don't see the wall until I actually get close enough to see it, so.
Yeah.
Think about that line from Willy Wonka.
What is this? How are you running here, Wonka?
No, the other one. What do you think this is, a fun house? And he's like, why, you having fun?
Oh, God.
Why won't this open?
I don't know.
I object to this. I'm breaking all the shit.
Yay, baby's breaking shit.
If I was tall enough to look inside of shit, I would not be breaking shit.
Yeah, what's the
fun? I object to being tiny. Ew. Yeah, it's in my, well, I guess it's in your ear too, isn't it?
Yeah.
See, it still looks all washed out.
Oh, you mean that weird light distortion?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's intentional.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Mommy and Daddy?
Oh, I see.
Is it supposed to be Mommy and Daddy?
Yeah.
Is this some kind of fun house? Oh. Oh, that just made me sad. Gene Wilder's dead.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a wall.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
What, did you guys forget my name?
I don't think you're supposed to have a name.
Oh. Panda book. Well, I can't go up that stair because of the thing of apples. There's something here I'm missing. Oh, it's just a walk up it. That makes total sense. Oh, shit.
Well,
did I die? Am I an adult again?
Your mind?
What? You said there was gonna be a party. I just started a bit early. Whoops.
Not now, Princess. Go play with your dolls or your crayons. Daddy's very busy.
Oh no, I made my own cake because everyone else forgot. Mm. calming sound.
What the hell did you do? Oh, you didn't mean to. Well, that makes it all better, doesn't it? It'll just magically unbreak because you didn't mean to. Go on, get out of here. Go to your room and break shit in there. Just take all your toys and smash them one by one. And keep at it. Maybe you'll finally get good at something.
Wow. Yeesh. Poor kid. Let's go find them. Let's go look for them. I'm working on it. Just do. Shit.
Oh, that's what it is.
guess I can. Let's go ahead and... Oh. Hey, I found him. I have to fix the cat.
Okay.
How do I fix the cat?
It wants a red wheel of some kind. Must be another wheel. Get to it. Heck. I'm just gonna break this kid's legs, okay? Yeah.
Sick! You're insane! You're not thinking straight!
You're right! I am sick! I'm sick of you not being there for us! We need you! I need you! When was the last time you slept with me? Christ, when was the last time you even touched me? Do you know what that does to me, to know that my own husband is disgusted with me?
Excuse me if I've been too busy working my ass off, trying to provide for this family. But no, you're right. It's much more important to whisper sweet nothings in your ear.
You call that work? You lock yourself in there for hours, days. You come out looking like shit, stinking of booze and stale piss.
Oh my goodness. I can't follow. They're gonna leave me. Don't leave me. Bye.
I think that's a good place to stop.
Okay. The ghost in the corner is making me stop again. So, yes. Till next time, guys. We're gonna go follow the kitties. Have a good night.